Hello everyone, Sasagi back, first time in a while, and today I'm gonna unbox what I just picked up today. Vinegar Solid Peace Walker Big Boss Pack. Apparently it's only at GameStop as a pre-order, so, or pretty sure that you can't get it otherwise, but anyway, that's where I got it, so this isn't the same as the green one that's also available, but I'll get right to it. I also got this headband thing. I didn't know that was coming with it, but that's what they gave me. So we'll get to this here. See what we got. Been wanting an excuse to get a 3000 PSP 3000 for a while. So this is my excuse. Since I wanted this game anyway, I figured, hey, why not, right? If I can actually do this right here. There we go, perfect. Alright, let's get into it. Alright. I like the fact that the box is small and not those tall ones that PSPs usually come in. I hate those. First, we got here with this. The case, the green case that comes with it for the system, which is cool. It's one of the things that made me want to get this over the normal edition with the system and the game, because I wanted a newer, better case than the one I was already using, which is actually this one here. It's just this. It's very simple. Doesn't really offer much protection. Not that I'm looking necessarily for protection. So that's that. And then, what's we got here? Yes, what I predicted would happen, even though the mock-ups showed that the UMD of the game came in a normal UMD case like I would hoped, but no. It just, as you can see, it's just in the sleeve. What a surprise. I hate those things. As you can see, the manuals in there, the manuals for the system for the game, and then the, right there, a 4 GB memory stick duo. So, that's twice as big as the other Metal Gear Solid PSP package, so that's definitely worthwhile. And the rest of it. Obviously, this will be the system, this camo system. Colored system. So we got, let's see here, manual for the system, as you'd expect. Of course, we got charge cables, the battery, which I won't be using because I have a extended life battery, which is far superior. The other end to the cable. Charging, and of course the system. Let's get that out of the way. Wow, huh? It's a lot better looking, the design of that supposed camo, than I expected it to be. It actually looks very nice. I was kind of expecting to hate it, because I really like the spirited green in the normal edition. That thing looks awesome, but actually, this does not look bad at all. I was surprised. Still think I might like the other one better, but I couldn't help it. This one didn't cost any extra money than the other one, and this has a nice limited edition thing, and plus it came with an actual case for your tote around your system, and it also had a twice as big memory stick. Not that I needed that, but hey, it could be useful for other things like digital cameras. So yeah, that's very nice. I actually like it a lot. So much cooler than I thought. So it's my 3000 system. It's cool. So there you go. That's the big boss pack that you can get at GameStop. I don't know if they're gonna stock it normally or if they're just only for pre-orders, but I pre-ordered it, so there you go. There it is, and thanks guys for watching.